A dinosaur with a giant sail on its back. It's a Spinosaurus. A 15-meter-long, huge carnivore. It's wading out into the sea. Some dinosaurs seem to have ventured into the water. But maybe... they should have stayed on land. Because at the time, the sea was home to real monsters. Ones to terrify even dinosaurs. The primeval ocean, ruled by a giant predator.